是来自国际战队的空间超人纳瑞。
Hello.
迎接他的是中国战队的追光少年杨英豪。好，我们通过一个短片来了解一下两位选手。
My name is Naren Talapragada. I am a PhD student in systems biology at Harvard University. I consider myself a spatially and geographically talented person. So, in some cases, I can give people driving directions in cities I've never visited, as long as I've seen the Google map or a Wikipedia page before. People are always surprised by how much I know about countries outside of America. I've won lots of geography contests.But I'm proudest of winning a top prize at the prestigious Intel Science Talent Search in 2009. I got to meet President Obama. I know there are many talented contestants on the show. I hope that I can challenge them and that they will challenge me. Get ready, Team China. Harvard is coming.
少年强则国强。我叫杨英豪，有幸能成为中国国家队最年轻的队员。之前团队赛的时候一直被雪藏到最后，有些不甘心，我一直在等待一个机会，也是为了证明我自己吧。
在最强大脑，其实年龄和实力它是没有必然的关系的。英豪在他之前的战绩里是保持着一个全胜的记录，团队赛英豪只上场了一次，但却3-0战胜了张梦楠，的实力是非常强的。
鼓励一下英豪，